Hello, this is Dr. Mabel Bodell from Confluence Health. Testing is very important to stop the spread of COVID-19. If you have symptoms of COVID-19, you should isolate and get tested as soon as you can on a public health site, or you can use a self-testing kit at home. Test kits may be slightly different between brands, but they're all similar. Read the instructions on your kit. Take out all the test materials. Most kits have a card, a swab, and a liquid. Remove the swab from the package. Be careful not to touch the tip. Insert the entire tip of the swab, 1/2 to 3/4 of an inch, into each nostril. Brush against the inside of the nostril at least 5 times. Do the same thing in the other nostril. Brush both nostrils with the same swab. In this kit, we insert the swab into the tube of liquid and stir at least 15 times. Then we squeeze the size of the tube to get as much liquid as possible out of the swab. We put the swab back into the package and now you can throw the swab away. Now open the small cap on top of the tube and add 3 drops of the sample to the sample port of the COVID-19 test card. The card has to lay on a flat surface, wait at least 15 minutes, but no more than 30 minutes. The card will always have one line that appears, the C line. If there is only one line that appears, it's a negative result. If there are 2 lines that appear, that's a positive result. Maybe very faint, but still positive. A positive result means that you have viral antigens of COVID-19 and they were detected and you are positive for COVID-19.